It's a reptile group. Teacher.
What can the animal do?
It can crawl and hunt. The tea. The first letter of its name is S.
Is it a snake?
Yes, it is. And now we'll go to the next animals.
What color is the animal?
It can be rainbow color or some color like red, green, and blue. Teacher.
What group does the animal belong to?
It belongs to a bird group. The G.
What letter does this name start with?
The first letter of its name is P. Jump. It can fly, hunt, and feed the babies. A queen. Yes, it is. And now we will go to the third animal. Teacher.
What color is the animal?
It's green. It's orange and black. Jump.
What group is the animal in?
It's in the mammal group. A queen. It starts with the letter T. Yes, it is. Now it's the last animals.
What group is the animal in?
It's in the amphibians group. Fully.
Where does the animal live?
It can live on land or under the water. Fully. Hunting. Huang Li.